What's this? Dear future me, if you're reading this, you're a teen now. Now it's going to be so cool. So what is it like to be a teen? Do I get a boyfriend? Am I fearless? I talk a lot. Am I a cheerleader? Sorry, I don't know how to spell. I have a lot of questions. Am I a nerd or cool? I just started softball. You still play? Do you still play? What a waste of time.
Okay, Con. Do you have a boyfriend? Do you still play
sports?
Do you still play sports?
I stopped playing sports.
Why?
I don't know.
I still play sports.
You're younger than me.
I show you. It's the easiest game in the whole wide world. My mom and... Are you pop girl? Do you go to music class?
I'm not in school musical. And I'm not even popular. I might have two friends. You don't get it. High school is not a magical place.
How? Tell me.
You have to, you have to do work. You know, they don't even, people don't care about you. Nobody does. Boys are jerks.
Girls are not jerks.
Everyone's jerk. Nobody cares. I'm not even popular. Everybody is a jerk.
Goodbye, bud. I don't care.
And nobody cares about you.
I don't care.
I'm sorry, but it's true. You'll get over it. I have I used to have a boyfriend. I broke up.
You know boyfriends? Put your boogers and eat them. Ew!
He was a jerk. It's not a bad word.
I'm playing a pitchy ball after this.
You know, you should be lucky you're little.
Why would I be little? Little is boring.
Little is not boring.
What do you do when it's little? You just crawl around and sing milk. And I sing soda and I don't sing milk anymore. So, what's the matter?
You start losing your friends?
I don't lose my friends. I still have some.
Yeah, well, probably at fourth grade you lose all your friends.
I don't.
Like, the ones you really love.
What, Vinny, Sunny?
Those are imaginary friends.
Oh.
I'm talking about real friends. You lose all your friends.
Valerie and Camila?
It's pronounced Valerie. We talk, I mean, it's just not the same.
Me either. My other friend, she put her nose. They moved?
It's kind of like that. They're just in a different class. And in the first days of school, a couple of weeks, one of them doesn't talk to you.
Which one?
Just someone.
I know you can do it.
Why are you even here?
It's a surprise. That means a lot. Like respecting, staying, friends.
When you're older, everything is harder.
How?
You lose your friends, you lose everything. You don't, it's not High School Musical.
I'm 14.
Nothing turns out how you want it to be, okay?
you yell at me.
Well, get over it. When you're a teenager, you don't cry.
I'm not a teenager.
You're right. You're dumb old me.
What did you say? I'll turn the picture after.
Everything is ruined. Makeup is ruined.
Maybe they will talk to you again.
How are you even here? And they're not.
I know.
Well, they are. Because they were. And
one of them talked to me on the telephone.
I only can talk to them on musically. Because my phone is tracked and I can't call anymore.
I can't.
You're little. You don't get it. You don't get anything. After fourth grade, your life is ruined. That means unhappy. You don't get to live in a Barbie house like we always wanted to. You live in a boring old house and your friends go away.
With mice and spiders and chili peach.
And no Christmas presents when you're a teenager. Get used to it.
But can I yell at you? Because I'm not a teenager. I'm not a teenager!
And you won't be. What do you want?
I told the principal. And he said don't do that.
Some of this is true, so what are you gonna say?
Thanks for watching, everyone. Let's do it again.
Again?
Yeah, I like it.
Why don't we watch?